Well, a 22-year-old man is recovering tonight after being stabbed in both legs at least 4 times in Pacific Beach. The assault happened just after 1 o'clock in the morning along the 1100 block of Grand Avenue. According to police, they don't have much in terms of a suspect description, only that this person is Hispanic male wearing a brown plaid shirt. The victim was taken to the hospital and treated for non-life-threatening injuries. Anyone with information is asked to call San Diego police or Crime Stoppers.